goes to Carney, who floats to give it to Warburton. Mitch into a hole, threw Kenny down, knocked down by the Cowboys, picked up by Bolton. He gave it to Bowen, who will run and score for the Cowboys. They won't track him down, dodgy knee or not. Matty Bowen, welcome back to the NRL.
Here's Matty Bowen inside to Willie Mason. Get out of the way, Gavin Badger, because here comes Big Willie.
Bowen sends a rocket out to the match winner from last Saturday night.
Bowen inside the 40. Straight down the throat though, Isaac Gordon.
And Bowen leading the chase has come up with a huge hit for Matty Bowen.
Now he plays it for Ravelli. Here is Bowen getting involved, chipping over the top. Some pressure on Wessa. He'll try and beat him, but he can't.
Bowen puts the kick across for Graham. Graham has scored.
They're in the go zone. Luke O'Donnell here untouched. He scores the Cowboys first.
Bowen's over the fence. He's knocked it back in field. He's jumped the fence. He's come back in the field.
Yet the Cowboys 6 of 65 is set, and now they're 2 for 2 for tries.
Pat leaves it behind, and Greenwood scores.
End over end, Bowen comes down with it. You need a good chase, and it was a staggered line again, and they get burnt by Matty Bowen.
Those points.
Here they are coming to the short side. The Tigers didn't have the numbers, and scores North Queensland's second four-pointer of the night. They extend the lead.
Out to Bowen, three